All done, please mute yourself. Who is that? Jai Krishna, on your video and mute your audio. Shamshrita, mute your audio, ma'am. Darshan, mute your audio. Don't disturb others. Okay, today we are going to see multiplication. If we want to do multiplication, we need to learn the tables first. Already you learned a few tables in grade 1, right? 2, 3, 4, 5 and 10. Yes or no? Nobody is answering. Is my voice is clear? Yes. So, with that table, today we will learn some sums, multiplication sums. And also, we are going to learn the 6th and 7th table. This week, you have to learn the 6th and 7th table. Friday, we are having class, right? On that class, I will ask the table orally. I won't ask you to write. I will ask you people to say orally. You have to say the table, 6th and 7th table. So, we will see that also today. Okay, ma'am? So, don't disturb the class. If you are having any doubt, I will give you 5 minutes at last. That time you can ask your doubts. Okay. So, we know few tables, right? With that, I will give sums. How to do? We will do that. After that, I will teach the table, 6th and 7th table. Listen the board. Don't see here and there. I will ask questions. Mute yourself. Somebody didn't mute yourself. Ma, please mute yourself. Don't disturb others. Hey, Ma Varshini, mute yourself, ma. I will ask any questions, means you say the answer, then you mute yourself. So this is horizontal multiplication. Okay. So for this, which table we have to say? We have to say the third table. See, usually the first number. You see the first number. You say that table. Then you will get the answer easily. If you are saying this also, you will get the answer. You will get some confusions. So whenever you are doing the multiplication, see the first number and say that table. Okay, once you practiced well, with this number, which table you know, that table you can say and you can do the answer. So for this, fifth table only you know, ninth table you didn't know. So if you are saying the fifth table, you will get the answer. Okay, that's why I am telling you, check the first number and you say that table and you write the answer. Okay, this is horizontal addition. This is horizontal addition. So 3 fours are. 3 fours are how much, ma'am? 3 fours are. 3 fours are 12. Okay, 3 fours are 12. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. You will get the answer. Now you see the fifth table. And tell me the answer. 5, 6 are how much? 40. Okay, mute yourself. One time you say the answer and mute yourself. Again and again, don't say. You will disturb the class, ma'am. One time you say. I'll get your answer. So, 5, 6 are 40. So again you continue. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are how much? 5 nines are? Yes. Yes. Very good. 5 nines are 45. 5 nines are 45. So this is vertical addition. We have to do it this way. You see the first number. You see the first number. You say that table. When you are getting this place, you write the answer. For example, 5 eights are 5, 9s are. So when you are getting 5, 9s are, you write the answer. So this is horizontal addition. Sorry, horizontal multiplication. So take the rough note. All the one took the rough note, right? So just copy, write the sums. Afterwards we will do the answers. Copy the sums. Write first one is 2. What is the symbol there? This is multiplication symbol. The name is, we will call into. Okay. So 2 into 8. 4 into 4. So when you are reading the sum, you have to read in this way. You should not read 2x8 like that at all. 2 8s are. I'm sorry, 2 into 8, 4 into 4, 3 into 9. Did you all copy this? Okay. So now keep a pencil inside the note and close it. Keep pencil inside the note and close it. Don't see here and there. Isn't all very basic. So listen. Before starting the second semester, you have to learn many tables. So listen, so if the sum is given like this, so before we had seen horizontal addition, the sum is given in one line like table. But usually hereafter you will have the sum like this. This is multiplication sum. Okay, so if you are having this sum, either you can say the second table or you can say the eighth table. So till that you learned only till 5. So you check the first number and you say that table. The sum is nothing but 2 8s are. That only given in this form. 2 8s are. Okay. So no confusion. If you are having this type of sum, you see the first number and you start saying the table. This is second table. You say the second table when you are getting the place 8. That will be your answer. So what is the answer to the first sum? Two ones are 2. So you say the table 2 8s are. How much? You tell me the answer. eights are 16. So 16 is a two-digit number. So whenever you are having the two-digit number, the ones place should come under the ones place. That you keep it in mind. Okay. So 16, don't write like this. This is a wrong method. 16. If you are writing 16, write it like this. You write. Okay. So this is the answer. This is the way. 2 into 8. So you say the 2 table, 2 8s are how much? That is your answer. And second sir, both are same number, so no issues. So fourth table, if you are saying the fourth table, you will get the answer. What is the answer for this? Say the fourth table. 4 fours are 16. Okay, the 6 will come here, the one you leave some gap and then you write it. Okay, and next one. So 3, 9 is there. You can say either any table, so you don't know the 8th table, right? So you say the 3rd table, when you are getting the 9th place, you write the answer. Say the 3rd table. Yes, 3 9s are 27. So the same way, 27. So the 7 will come here, 2 will come here. 2, 7, 27. Okay. Is it easy or any confusion? As in tables, this you keep it in mind that 4 into 4 is equal to. Okay. So why ma'am is given like this? Don't get confusion. This is the way. Hereafter you will learn, you will see the multiplication, you will have the multiplication in this method only. You will not get in this form, you will get it in this form. Is there any confusion in this? Is it easy? Say yes or no. Shall I rub the board? Did you all copy? Okay, write first. Okay, write it. Write first. Three sums, write it first. Okay, da, okay. Yes. So now take a fresh page. Take a fresh page. Now I am going to teach you the 6th table. You copy. Copy it in your note. You read it. Friday I will ask everyone orally. So be prepared. Write it. Leave some gap with each number and then you write it neatly. Leave one line and then write. Because this is the first time you are going to learn the 6th table, so write neatly and then you learn. 6 ones are 6, as like 2 ones are 2, 3 ones are 3, 6 ones are 6. Next step. 6. 2s are. Multiplication, if you are interchanging the number also, you will get the same answer. For example, 2 6s are is equal to 6 2s are. So already you know the second table. So 2 6s are how much? 2 6s are. Two six are how much, ma? Yes, correct. Very good. 18. How many threes are 18? So we are going to learn 6 table. Don't get confusion. Already you know few things. Only few you are going to learn newly. Okay, then 6 fours are equal to. So 4 six are how much? That is same as 6 fours are. 4 6 are how much? Six fours are also 24. Is it easy or tough? It is very easy. Okay. Next step. 6 5s are. So 5 6 are how much? That is your answer. Five six are how much? Five six are. Five six are 30. So 6 5s are also 30. So we learn till 5. Only one more 5 we are going to learn. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30. Okay, na? Next step. 30 is there, 30 plus 6. So 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 plus 6 is 18. 18 plus 6 is 24. 24 plus 6 is 30. You can check it by this. You can check the table by this method by adding 6. If it is a 6 table, from the first number you add 6, 6, 6, you will get the next numbers. So 6, 6 are 36. Mute yourself. Who came now? Mute yourself, ma. Next step. 6 sevens are. 6 sevens are. 6 sevens are. You can check it by floating 6 also. See, listen. 36. Okay, 36 is there now. With 36, if you are adding the 6, you will get the next number. So 36 in a mind, 6 in a finger, is it clear? 6 in a finger, 36 in a mind, 6 in a finger, 36 after 30, 37, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. You can check it with this method. So 6 sevens are 42. Next step. 6 eights are. 48. Okay, 6 eights are 48. Okay, you just copy it, okay? Ah. from second standard, all the teachers are telling the same complaint. If one is telling something, everybody is telling the same thing. Is my voice is clear? Then how come we being the only not you are telling? Resign the board, don't waste the time. Six nines are. Yes. Next. Six tens are. 10 6 are already known. So, 6 tens are 16. So, best part is table. So, you all know this. With this table, you can write this. Okay. With the second table, third, fourth, fifth table, you can write. Next step. This one, this four, you can write new because 10th table also you know. Only this you are learning newly. But writing 10 you can do it all. But when you are telling orally, you have to, you need practice because that also you have practice. So read it. Friday class I will ask surely. I will ask each and everyone surely. So everybody copied this. I'm not having space there, that's why I'm writing here. You write continuously. Everybody completed this? Yes, yes. Show one thumbs up, the I will see. Sanofer, listen here. Those who are not yet completed, complete it first. When you are writing, you will not get confused. When you say this table also, you will get the answer. Six ones are six. Six twos are 12. Six threes are 18. Six fours are 24. Six fives are 30. Six sixes are 36. Six sevens are 42. Six eights are 48. Six nines are 50. Four sixes are 60. Okay, so I'm going to rub the board. I'll write the seventh table. Sixth table and seventh table you have to say on Friday. I'm going to rub the board. Next. Next in one more page. Or draw one line and write the seventh table. Mute yourself. Each and every time I have to say, who is that? Mohammed Suhail, mute yourself, Mohammed Suhail. Janavi, mute yourself, ma. So next, seventh table. Seventh table. Write it. Which table we are writing, that number will come first. Okay, so 7 table, so 7. We have to start with 7. 7 ones are, as like 2 ones are 2, 3 ones are 3, 6 ones are 6, 7 ones are 7. Seven twos are how much? Two sevens are how much? That is the answer. Seven twos are also same. What is the answer? That two sevens are. Very good. Two sevens are 14. Leave some gap and write neatly. Then only you can able to read. Next, 7 threes are. 3 sevens are how much? Say the third table and you will get the answer. 3 fours are 21. Say the 7 threes are 21. Next, 7 fours are. So say the fourth table. 4 sevens are how much? 8. Check it correctly. Four sevens are 28, right? 27 4 sevens are. So you first read the fourth table better. Okay, fourth table itself you are not clear. Seven fives are 35. Copy it, ma'am. If you know the sixth table, you can write 6 sevens are 4 sevens, 4 6 7, 6 are both are same. Tell me, 15? Very good. Very good. 7 tens are? 7 tens are? Yes? So that's all. Copy it. Copy it fastly. Yes. Yes. Very good, very good. ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, 7 tens are 70. Sixth table and seventh table you have to read. Any doubts? Okay. So Friday class you read it. Today itself you read it. Then what date? Tuesday, right? Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. 3 days you read and write the sixth and seventh table daily one time. Today you have to write 3 times. Today you have to write 3 times. Tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday. The 2 days, one or two times you write in practice. Friday I will ask. Any doubts? Okay.